Once again, friends, welcome to e-learning program of Modern International School. So friends, here we will revise the chapter 8 that is called the algebraic expression. This is class 6. In this chapter, we will solve a couple of questions, means questions of exercise 8A. So let's get started. Now here friends, question number 1 says, write the following using the literal numbers and signs of the basic operations. Now friends, the sign of basic operation means friends, plus, minus, multiply and divide. Okay, and literal means friends, x, y or z, these are the variables. Okay, on numbers, you know friends, number 1, 2, 3, etc. Now, see friends, first statement says, x increased by 12. How we can arrange friends this statement as in the algebraic information? How we can, yes friend, x increased by 12. Now, x number, that is increasement friends plus and the 12. Okay, this is the expression, this is answer. I hope friends will be clear. Now, see the next, third number friends, the difference a and b where a is greater than b. Now friends, we have to find the difference in between a minus b. Bada mein se chota subtract kar denge. This is the expression, this is the answer. Now see the next friends, the product of x and y added to their sum. Remember friend, once again, the first find the product of x and y. Product means friends, x into y the product. Then added means add to their sum means in case sum, x plus y. So we can write this expression friends, x multiplied by y, that is xy, because the multiplication in between them is hidden, and plus this is x plus y. So this is the answer according to this question or statement. The product of x and y, the product friends, added plus to their sum means in case sum kar diya, this is answer. Now see the next, y increase, second number question friend, because we forget to write down here the second, here we write. Okay, second number question, y decreased by 7. Now friends, y decrease by 7. 7 say, y decrease by 7. How we can write the very simple friends? I hope you can understand and you can do it. Now, if you look at the next friends, next question. This question number second and question number 1 is the just vice versa friends, means here is the way apply the operation, this is minus, decrease means friends minus. Now we 5 y minus 7, look at the friends, y decrease kya by 7, 7 se decrease ho gaya to 7 ko subtract kar diya. Now see, 1/3 of x, 1/3 means friends 1/3, 1/3, 1/3 is okay, of means friends, of means multiply x, 1/3 of x multiplied friends, multiplied 1/3, 1/3 of x multiplied by the sum of a and b, multiplied friends by sum of a and b ka sum. Look at friend, this could be written as friends, 1/3 of x multiplied by x by 3 and multiply by, this is a plus b. Okay friends, here the multiplication is hidden. 1/3 of x friends, this is 1/3 of x multiplied friend, this is multiplied by friends kisse, sum of a and b. Okay, now see the next question, six number, sum of x and the quotient of y by 5. What do you mean by quotient? Now quotient means friends y by x, so this is the quotient of y by 5. Oh no, the sum of x, so x is, and the sum friends, y by 5. So this is the sum of x and the quotient of y by 5. So this is answer this question. I hope you will understand. Now see the next one. Now see friends, next sub question 8 number, x taken away from 4 friends. No friends, taken away means friends minus. From 4 friends, yani 4 se x ko ghataya jata hai, 4 se ghataya jata hai, to 4 se from ke baad maine bataya tha friends, whatever the term given after from, bring the first, to first mein 4 likhenge, taken away minus and x. That is answer. I hope you will be understand. Now see the next. Now the next one, friends. Nine number. Two less means come, friends. Ghatana. Then quotient of x by y. First, friends, write the quotient of x by y. This is x by y. This is the quotient. Okay. And two less means two. Go subtract kar diya. This is answer. Now see the next, friends. Here x multiplied by itself. Now x multiplied by itself means x. Now friends, x is here, one is here. So x square is ko likh sakte hain do baar. Okay. Now see the next 11 number. Twice x increased by twice, friends. Two times x means x, twice x. Increase means plus, friends. By y, y se increase kar diya jata. Okay. I hope you will be understand. Now see the next. Twice x added to y square, friends. Twice x means three times of x added plus and y squared means, friends, y raised to the power 2. This is called the y square. Okay. Now the next one is, friends, x minus twice y. X minus is minus, friends. Twice y means two times of y. That is answer. Now the 14 number, x cubed less hai, friends, less. X मतलब x cube को subtract करना है, then friends किसे y से y cube, तो first write y cube, जिसे subtract करना पहले उसे लिखेंगे और जिसको subtract करना उसको बाद में लिखेंगे, friends. Okay? Actually उल्टा होता है, x cube less मतलब x cube को subtract कर दिया minus में से और then y cube, तो पहले y cube लिखेंगे, friends, then minus less मतलब minus और x cube, that is answer. Now see the 15 number, the coefficient of x by y. यहाँ से x by y का coefficient, friends, x by y आ गया. Is multiplied by y. इसका answer, friends, very simple है. X, x, x by y इस तरह से. एक मिनट जगह नहीं है. Just a minute. इसे मैं solve ऊपर कर दे रहा हूँ. Have a look. 15 number, the coefficient of x by y. तो x by y, that is the coefficient, that is called the coefficient of x by y. Multiplied, friends, multiplied by y. That is answer. और हेयर द वन ओ एक्स मल्टीप्लाई बाय वाई, दिस इज एक्स वाई एंड एल एट वन जा एट, सो दिस इज आंसर एक्स वाई बाय एट. आई होप यू विल बी गेट्स वेरी गुड. नाउ सी द नेक्स्ट.